Abandon Jesus, and ye shall receive power. This is your daily devotional reading.
Inspired by the Spirit, August 6th. Diverse ways of inspiration, the visionary. It is not expedient for me, doubtless, to glory. I will come to visions and revelations of the Lord. I knew a man in Christ about 14 years ago, whether in the body, I cannot tell, or whether out of the body, I cannot tell, God knoweth, such an one caught up to the third heaven. 2 Corinthians 12 verses 1 and 2. As inquiries are frequently made as to my state in vision, and after I come out, I would say that when the Lord sees fit to give a vision, I am taken into the presence of Jesus and angels, and am entirely lost to earthly things. I can see no farther than the angel directs me. My attention is often directed to scenes transpiring upon earth. At times I am carried far ahead in the future and shown what is to take place. Then again I am shown things as they have occurred in the past. After I come out of vision, I do not at once remember all that I have seen, and the matter is not so clear before me until I write. Then the scene rises before me as was presented in vision, and I can write with freedom. Sometimes the things which I have seen are hid from me after I come out of vision, and I cannot call to mind until I am brought before a company where that vision applies. Then the things which I have seen come to my mind with force. I am just as dependent upon the Spirit of the Lord in relating or writing a vision as in having the vision. It is impossible for me to call up things which have been shown me unless the Lord brings them before me at the time that He is pleased to have me relate or write them. Although I am as dependent upon the Spirit of the Lord in writing my views as I am in receiving them, yet the words I employ in describing what I have seen are my own, unless they be those spoken to me by an angel, which I always enclose in marks of quotation. Inspired by the Spirit, August 6th.